Ferran chucking in. That's his first miss of the night. He was 5 of 5 from the floor before that miss.
He thought he made it, too. He totally was backpedaling. But he's back in Europe.
Around Johnson comes out of there with it.
Good look and a fast pass.
Was one of those, and there's several others that felt that Belmont could create the open threes. Counted in a foul.
On top to Thomas, and now stolen away. Quick hands by Gron Johnson. He's going to take it coast to coast and score.
Ticks of the clock. Will they do it again today?
Johnson. Oh, what a move with a left.
Here's Gron Johnson. Last year, the backup point, but he's starting at the two guard. And that's what
three on the shot clock, Gron Johnson with one on the clock, and buried it!
No.
Home on the shooters. They let them get the layup. Not going to give up the three.
Gron Johnson all the way home.
Could step away and consistently make perimeter shots. He could be a matchup nightmare.
Oh, Gron Johnson.
Trying to accomplish on the offensive end, be a bit more aggressive. Let's see how he responds.
Okay.
Hello.
Johnson, so good inside.
Johnson inside, hedge pass.
Johnson, there's a dagger.
Defense! Defense! Defense!
Karan Johnson went right.
Face close move. I thought they ought to have been attacking in there.
Karan Johnson right through the defense.
Could be one of those kind of afternoons, Jimmy, where we see somebody just go completely off and have one of those. Jackson around a pick. I don't even know how he got his hand on that thing, but he did. And now he does have it stolen away.
Johnson gets by, gets inside.